a spider.
A good year for spiders. Or so it so seems. Incessantly weaving such gossamer schemes as should make one wonder. What blueprint within instinctively causes a spider to spin? And look. Look how lovely the glint of the sun is gracing with highlights the web being spun. Dear God of all spiders, please hear this small prayer. Is spidery heaven one infinite snare? Will there be gravity so food will fall by? Have you ever tasted a blue bottle fly? Never had scorpion? Do they have a god? Ticks, you might fancy, but the flavor is odd. But not quite as odd as gregarious gnats, who fly into trouble when ravenous bats with senses all heightened go Dracula stark and quick eat up tasty lost gnats in the dark. I wonder if spiders would like eating mites, those juicy small monsters who louse up the nights of asthmatic sleepers allergic to waste. Spiders might like mites and get used to the taste. Spiders do what they must in spidery nets. Intrinsic insiders who cover all bets with polymer silver that they gossamer spin and wait, wait for some dinner that soon may drop in. Yeah, a good year for spiders. Wonder if spiders ever get the blues. Do you?